Assalamu alaikum and welcome to the MTA Jamaat News Bulletin. We begin with a summary of Hazrat Amirul Mu'mineen's Friday sermon that Hazur delivered in Bayt al-Futuh Mosque in London on the 31st of January 2014. Continuing with the subject of moral reformation, this week Hazur began by drawing the attention of missionaries and the office holders of the community towards this ideal so that they may become more effective in helping the other members of the community. Hazur elaborated that others may only be guided when our own practical example is presented before them. Hazur stated that in order to establish the habit of implementing high moral actions, various approaches need to be employed. Hazur highlighted that by forgetting God Almighty does not mean that that is the end of the matter. In fact, since our God is a living God, He possesses the power to give punishment in this very world. Therefore, in order to achieve moral reformation, it is essential that we establish a relationship with God Almighty. Speaking of the future success of Islam, Hazur emphasized the need for the missionaries of the community to further develop their high moral qualities. And alongside gaining nearness to God Almighty, it is imperative that missionaries and office holders implement obedience to the Khalifatul Masih and to become the devoted assistants of the Khalifa. If we are able to remove the misconceptions in the minds of the members of the community at large, then disorder will automatically die its own death. Hazur therefore laid emphasis upon the need for offering prayers, without which nothing is possible to achieve. At the end, while mentioning the lamentable state of affairs in Pakistan and other Islamic countries, the members of the community were reminded that the prayers of the followers of the ardent beloved of the Holy Prophet, peace be upon him, are greatly needed for the Muslim Ummah. Hazur prayed that may Islam's name not be muddied by ongoing events and for God Almighty to protect Ahmadi Muslims around the world.